guys. It's Tim from Tim's Adventures. Back underground, and we did that good wash, and what I did was knock down a whole heap. Okay, as you can see. And what I did find, I'll show you now, I specced. I decided to dig this top bit because I thought I might as well dig that out, and then these billies appeared as well. And this is what I spotted. A little titanium. As you can see, this is nice hard dirt. Okay, well that's not going to come off that easy. Okay, it's a little sapphire, a little green. Look at that. There. And of course it doesn't want to break. There's another one actually. Something else. Don't know what it is. I think it's a sapphire. No, it's not a sapphire. That's something else. Anyhow, I'll try to do this one-handed. There it comes. Is it going to break this time? Yeah. There we go. Oh my god. Okay, it's tiny. That's it there. There it is. Little grain. Anyhow, it's only a chip. But anyhow, we'll just drop in there. And also, well, there's more. There's, I'm quite shocked. No, there was another one here. Actually, I think I buried it. There it is there. Look. That's a bigger one. There's another one. Oops. Yeah, that's definitely bigger. Okay. I left it in the wash because I thought I'd show you guys. Okay. I didn't expect that to be that big. Okay, but it's, I think it's a dud. We'll find out shortly. Put that on there. Yeah, it's a dud. There's no colour in that. But it's sapphire. And of course, now I've got to break all this dirt up. The wash actually looks alright. That layer there looks nice. But obviously this layer is yielding and it's way up high, which is that green, but it goes up that way, and that's it there. So we don't know if that layer now is going to yield as well, which is way higher up. Okay, so this splash up must have pushed the stains up as well as all down. So yeah, you can see there, there's little tiny speckles of black in there. Very interesting. Okay, this one's going to go there as well. Break it up. All right, guys, and now I've got the great task of breaking all this dirt up, which I'm not looking forward to. But, yeah, it's got sapphire in it. Hopefully some nice colour. Like the last wash. All right, guys, leave me with it. All right, guys, that's what I've broken up so far. I've got that little bit left. Woohoo! Nothing like a bit of blood, sweat, and tears. All right, guys, job done. There it is. I'd say there's 10 wheelbarrows there. And there's the area. We're gonna knock this part out, and this of course, and that, and then take it up as well. But that's where one of the little green sapphire was. So I'm gonna take that as well, and of course all the way over there. So very interesting. All right, guys, I'm gonna send these up, and then I'll be back with a bit of digging. All right, guys, job done. That is number 11, so it's not full yet. And I've emptied all the dirt, and now we're ready for a dig. Okay, let's do a dig. See how we go. Oh, I'm feeling it. What can I hit first? Titanium. Did I tell you I hate these rocks? Ugh. Granite. Pink granite. Everything sticks to it like super glue. Let's take it out. There it is. Hopefully we can spec something. Have a look if something's hiding behind there. Here we go. I can see one. Okay. Get the torch ready. See it there? onwards and upwards. That's number one there. Happy days. At least something's popped out that we can see. I'll put it in the pocket and that can go inside the wash. That torch can go over there. Put the gloves back on. Oops. Get the rocks out of the gloves. Another one. Oh my god, let's check it out, guys. Wow. Two in a row. Look at that. I don't know what this one's gonna be. Ah, looks pretty big. Gonna have to wash it upstairs. I'd say it's a dud, but never know. Okay, put that one in the pocket too. Brush this back. Got a billy under here. Look. Whoa. Bit of a dip. the sapphires were in this layer here. So titanium there. Found two stones. Let's dig some dirt for tomorrow. nice. Is that? Billies. I thought it was one. Oh no. It is two. Another quartz. I mean, granite, the pink granite that I dread, but this one came out easy. Piece of sapphire there, from over there. Whoa, there's another one. Look, hiding behind it. Okay, let's have a look. Big one. Whoa. Okay. That's a real big one. And it's got a rough bottom. It's actually crystal. Look at that. Beautiful crystal. I can't see that that's clear. Nah, that's a dump. Okay. Check it out, guys. I mean, this is unbelievable. This is really good. I found a good spot. Okay, I'm putting him in the bucket. He's going in the pulsator. Happy days. A little bit more digging. Supposed to go for lunch now, and call it a day. But it's a very, is that one there? Look at that. All behind that billy. All right, let's get these billies out of the way, hey? Look at them all. And there's more billies.
God. That's the one I wanted. Whew. Far out. Bugger. I was hoping something was behind it. There probably is. But, guys, I'm hungry. And I'm calling it because it's ready, and I'll see you upstairs. Alright guys, ready for action. I've put in the sapphires, as you can see, and we'll kick it off. Full bin. Let's do it. Let's see what we got today. Well, we got a good start, that's for sure. Number 11. Alright guys, moment of truth. We're ready to empty it out and find out what's in it. Well, we know we got three. Let's see if we got anything else. Okay, that's it. Doesn't feel any heavier. That's the ones that come from underground. That's us. I don't think we've got anything else. That's it. The table's ready. Yeah, when I was moving the plant and stuff, I hit this, and at the same time the blade, as you can see, I dropped the chain in there also before, and it really screwed up the fan. It cut the hose, so it leaked out all the water. So I just patched it up for the moment. Okay. All right, we'll let the phone take over. All right, guys, I've emptied it out already. Let's do it. Okay, first one's rolling out, which is the one that we got underground. Okay, that's a dud. Yeah. Okay. Bugger. And there's the crystal, which is another dud. That's the one from underground too. Okay, just there's a touch of green that you can see, but no. It's a dud. Beautiful specimen though. Nice crystal. Okay, we have a little green dud. Okay, zircon, titanium, more titanium. Spinel, oh, here we go. Star sapphire, you can see the rutile there. Titanium. Dud sapphire there. Mm. little small blue there. Another star sapphire there. That's Fennell's. Okay, there's a third one that we found underground. Okay, this was a partial. Yeah. Well, I'll have a better look inside. Another star. Oh, there's another one as well. Star again. Titanium. Ah, here we go. That looks nice. Yeah, that is nice. Look at that. Okay, we'll have a closer look at it. That is pretty. There's a crack in it, but it's a very pretty stone. When it's wet, it's actually blue in the hand. Okay, and I'll knock this back. Okay, so we got one clear. Nice one. Definitely very nice. Piece of titanium dud. Another spinel. No, it's a star. I thought it was spinel, but it's a star. And of course, look at that. Little dog's tooth. And a large titanium. Another one. It's a dud. Piece of titanium. Spinel. Spinel there too. There's lots of little spinels and titaniums, but they're too small for me to keep. Okay. Sapphire. Little sapphire. Little is the word. Little zircon. Little sapphire there. Okay, a little sapphire here, green, but this looks like it's full of cracks. A titanium. Okay. Last bit. That's a big green. You can see it's all full of cracks and flaws. Well, at least we're getting different colours, even if they are duds. Yeah, not much more. There's titanium there. Obviously a lot less titanium this time as well. And less sapphire too. Than last wash. Apart from the three that we picked out of the wall. There wasn't much of an improvement, so it must have been a lull in the ground. We've picked up the pockets of sapphire and then they disappeared again and reappearing. So hopefully next wash is more productive, but of course I'm still happy. There's another star to the collection. Nothing there. That's it. Okay, as you can see, a lot less spinels and titaniums as what we got last time. Just do that right there. We've still got plenty of sapphire. We'll have a look at that inside. Alrighty, here we go. Moment of truth. Whoa, okay. That's a 215 carats. Okay, because of those three big ones. Yep. Well. Okay, 66 carat. Let's have a look at it. Yeah, see? Now that is full of cracks. This is what you call a dud. Now you might believe that it's not, but it 100% is. It's full of cracks and full of flaws. All those little marks are cracks running through. And if they're not, they're flaws. But it's a really, really nice piece. Very nice, actually. Okay, so that's a keeper, because it's still worth money. Okay, this one's solid, but it's a solid dud. And there's no star material on that. So that goes in the dud pile. Then we got this green here. Look at that. Okay. Oh, what's that weigh? Green. 19. What's this one weigh? 39 carat. Ah, here we go. The third one. Okay, so there's the stone that's in this one. Okay. Yeah, as you can see, there's the rubbish on top that has to be taken off and the rest, you know, trimmed up. To find out what you actually got. Okay, so that's 19.5. That's a keeper. And here we have another dud. Okay, and what do we got here? We have a star sapphire there. That's a keeper. 8 carat. Now this one is a dud. You can see it's full of cracks. Dud again. Okay, that's that little green. Okay. Okay, it's still a keeper. And, okay, this is a star. That's a star. Another star there. Right. Like a little trapeche. Okay, so we got a zircon there. That's the only zircon we're going to keep. The rest of them, nothing, nothing. This tiny little one, so that's a dud. And that's a star. That's a, I'll keep it anyhow, just in case. And that one, and the best one is this one. That is definitely the best. That is very pretty. And we'll cut a very pretty stone too. And that is, let's have a look, 4.6, not very big. Okay, so we'll have a look at, these are all stones that are worth money, so even though that's only like, you know, $1.50 a carat because it's a crystal, but it's still money. Okay, total off 114, so still 50%. Okay, I thought it was going to be a lot less. Anyhow, happy days again. Another happy day, another day of making money. Sweet as. And having lots of fun. All right, guys, happy days. Thank you very much. Like, share, subscribe, ring that notification bell, thumbs up. God bless you all. See you in the next one. Bye for now.